that God has chosen these to be a special people. You are a special people. They don't want to hear it. You are a special people.
Right.
Unto himself.
Unto himself.
What? Above all people.
Not an equal all people.
Above all people.
Like God said, you're above all people.
Right.
This point connection who just stepped in front of y'all, y'all are above him.
Latinos and Native Americans abandoned all these people on the face of the earth. And he said, this Mr. Poindexter talking about the Bible written by a white man. Why does the Bible condemn the white man? Why does the Bible say blonde hair is leprosy?
Right.
Why does the white man's skin can't take the sun?
Right.
The Bible says that's leprosy. You're wicked people. Homosexuality, the white man is the biggest homosexual on the planet. So why are they fighting against that? This guy talking about this. Let me read this. Y'all know Christ is God. Let me read Christ. Let me read Christ, the scripture of Christ. Give me Revelations 1. What you got? Okay, come. Give me Revelations 1. Give me Job 30 and 30. For the public on bike, puff boy.
That's right, man.
Give me a question for my brother.
Still over here.
Oh, you missed all these Bible scriptures. Stay tuned. Stay tuned. I'm going to break something down for you. Does God hate?
I don't know.
Okay, well, can I read you some proof that he hates? Because it ain't about me. I'm not making nothing. This is the Bible's words. These are not my words. Hold on. I just read that the Israelites are all
people on the face of the earth.
No, wait.
Wait, brother.
Hold on, brother. Somebody, I'm answering somebody's questions here. Wait, have some manners and wait. Have some respect. You sit there with Aaliyah, sir. You know what I mean? I'm related to Aaliyah. I'm related to Aaliyah. And you talking about you wearing her shirt. I can tell you some personal stories about her. Relax, bro. Hold on.
I don't know you neither.
This is the book of Job.
See, listen, you step right in front of her. You rude, bro.
This is the book of Job, chapter 30. Verse 30.
This is the book of Job, chapter 30, verse 30. What Job say?
My skin is black.
What Job say?
My skin is black.
What Job say?
My skin is black.
Job said my skin is black. Job said my skin is black. So why are they giving us this guy and telling us he's Christ?
No, can you back up just a little bit?
Why are they giving us this guy and telling us that he's Christ?
Back up just a little bit?
Huh? If I sit on your neck for 9 minutes, put a knee on your neck for 9 minutes, is that love or is that hate? If I sit on your neck for 9 minutes, is that love or hate? Are you a coon, brother? What's your nationality? German? He said he's German, man. Let him identify with that. Your father's German? Your mother's German, your father's black? Your mother's what? What does that mean? What tribe is he from? There's a lot of people over there. So where's he from? Where's he from? Yes, where is he from? Yeah, I do. Yeah, I know Igbo, I know Pope.
I know a lot of tribes.
Salani.
You'll be surprised. You think, okay, some nigga on the street can't know nothing.
Right.
Some nigga on the street, how dare a nigga on the street know something? Because I'm German with my Aaliyah shirt. Black is he Dutch? He's black is he Dutch?
That's your kids. They think they know everything.
Right. No, he don't know nothing. He don't know nothing. Let me show you something. Let me show you something, German boy.
That's right.
Let me show you something. Let me show you something. No. Let me get Psalms 139 and 20. For Mr. Softy right here.
Right.
When they said a knee on your neck for 9 minutes, is that love or hate? Is that love or hate? Is that love or hate? Man, when they said a knee on our brother's neck, that ain't love. That's hate.
Right.
Pepper spray our 9-year-old little girls.
Right.
He don't care nothing about that.
Right.
He don't care nothing about the pepper spray 9-year-old little baby girls.
Right.
He don't care nothing about the rape, mom and mother that happened. This land is our people's land.
That's right.
It ain't stolen from us.
Right.
He don't care about that. Because he's German.
Right.
Let me tell you right now, we're not about skin color. We are not about skin color. We're about bloodline. We're about bloodline lineage. Read this.
This is the book of Psalms, chapter 139.
This is God's word. Do you want to hear it? This is God's word. Do you want to hear it? This is not the book of Psalms. Read on.
This is the book of Psalms, chapter 139, verse 20.
Bring it out.
For they speak against.
Wait, I'm asking, call it again. What book is this? I know you're going to run. Real quick. Give me Proverbs 28 and 1. teach. I ain't hear me talk. You a punk, soft boy? With your weak ass dad hat. Talking about you a German.
Wicked flea.
You a punk? The Germans would call you brother Spatzer. That's what the Germans would call you. They call you Spatzer. They call you a nigger in German. That's what he calling me. How can a nigga on the street know anything? Read on.
This is the book of Psalms, chapter 139, verse 20.
Hurry up.
Say that's something black, boy. Right.
For they speak against the wicked.
Right.
And I hit him 21:21. Of Salakia. Psalms 139, verse 21.